Good morning, Warriors. It is Tuesday, October 22nd. I am Will Holman.
And I'm Maddie. Today is National Color Day and National Make a Dog's Day Day. Hey, Will, I like your blue shirt.
Well, thanks, Maddie. I like your purple one, too. Don't forget about Read Your Way to the Big Game contest. It is underway to enter read 6 reading level appropriate books, complete a book list, and return it to your ELA reading teacher. The deadline for entry is November 1st.
Any 7th or 8th grader who would like to try out for the basketball team this year will need to attend tryouts on November 4th and November 5th. The girls will try out from 3:45 to 5:30 p.m. and the boys will try out from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. You must have a sports physical on file to attend tryouts. If you need a physical, see Ms. Butts in the guidance office.
Attention students, Beta Club invites you to partners with us and our Hannah Stock Socktober service projects. We are collected a new adult and children's socks to donate to Grace's Closet and local homeless shelters. Please place your donation in the shopping cart outside the cafeteria between now and October 25th. Help us make this winter a warm and cozy for our neighbors in need. Let's go, Warriors. Choose love.
Student Council will be sponsoring a Halloween dance on Friday, October 25th. Tickets will be sold for $5 during lunches on Thursday and Friday. The dances will be from 3:30 until 5. Please have your parents there to pick you up in the parking lot outside the gym. Costumes will be allowed, but no masks. You will not be allowed to buy a ticket if you owe any debt.
Red Ribbon Week will be next week, October 28th to November 1st. Please join us and dress up for the following days. Monday, Sock It Out Drugs, wear crazy socks. Tuesday, give drugs the boot, wear cowboy boots, western wear. Wednesday, place out the two drugs. Thursday, proud to be drug free, wear red. Friday, lay off drugs, wear Hawaiian clothes.
First practice for middle school wrestling is November 4th from 3:30 until 5:30. 6th, 7th, and 8th graders can come out for wrestling. Meet in the gym right after school on those days. Bring shorts, t-shirt, tennis shoes. If you have wrestling shoes, bring them also. You must also have a physical on file with Ms. Butts before you can practice.
Here is some food for thought.
Successful and unsuccessful people do not vary greatly in their abilities. They vary in their desires to reach their potential. John Maxwell.
How big is your desire to reach your potential?
From the Warrior News Team, my name is Maddie.
And my name is Will Holman. We hope you have a terrific Tuesday.